My daughter Anna Grace just turned 16. She calls me, said, I want to talk to you. I ain't never said no shit like that to my father. Matter of fact, I prefer we didn't talk, to be honest with you. She's like, I'd like to talk to you. I'm turning 16. I want to talk to you about the type of car I'd like. I said, I want to hear what you think you got coming. She said, I've had my eye on the G-Wagon. What the f*** do you think is happening around here? That a G-Wagon is anywhere in your future. You understand? What makes you think you're going to get a $100,000 car? Julie normally defends everything these kids say. Julie heard this. This pissed her off. She came out the back like, hold up. I'm f***ing him and I ain't got no G-Wagon. You definitely not getting no G-Wagon. You're getting a 98 Corolla. Get the f*** out of here.